Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's almost 2020. Wow, this year went so freaking fast. Don't know what happened. For today's video, I'm going to show you guys what I got for Christmas for this year, like I did last year. And disclaimer, I'm doing this because I like to watch these kind of videos, so why not put one up for you guys? And yeah, if you're not subscribed, subscribe down below in the description box. And all my social media will be down below also. So keep watching. So the first thing I'm going to show you the bigger things that I got. So I got this cute chair right here. It's from Ross. Do not mind the mess over here. But I've been needing a new chair and stuff. And I don't know if you can see it when I record or not, but let me know and what you guys think of it. So the chair is really comfortable. It's from Ross. It's pricey, very pricey. And I got this from my parents. I've been needing a new chair for my vanity. Like, I got a vanity mirror and then I got these drawers. So I just needed a new chair to put it all together. But yeah, this candle it's just perfect. I've been loving candles lately, making candles, and this, my mother got this customized with a picture of me and my dog, and I really love it. I think this was 2018 Christmas. I'm not too sure, but I don't know if you guys can see that or not. And I got these wireless headphones. It's simple. I really like them. Pretty cool. This straightener. I used this on Christmas Day. I didn't think it was going to go well. Like, I wasn't sure that I was going to like it per se. And let me tell you, I love it. If you guys have thick hair or whatnot, you should get this straightener. But I have, like, in between. I have, like, thick hair and I have thin hair. Works perfect. So this is the Ritter Professional International hair straightener, and the good thing that I like is 30 minutes auto shut off for the safety feature. So if it's like past 30 minutes, it'll turn off by itself if you forget to turn it off yourself. And I asked for a new blow dryer. I got the Revlon one, Perfect Heat. I do have another Revlon blow dryer from last year, but I love the colors on this one. It's what, silver and gray, it looks like, and a little bit of black. I really like this one, especially the colors on it. I really like it. I haven't opened it yet because I haven't felt the need to right now, and I want to do this video for you guys first before I opened it. There's 3 heat, 2 speed settings, turbo airflow button, cold shot button, soft seal, soft feel for the handle, and a volumizing diffuser. Diffuser is like for curly hair. Just want to diffuse it. Got slippers, and I love the colors. The color of the slippers, and on the bottom you can wear these outside, so it's like the hard. I don't know what you would call it, the hard bottom, so you can wear them outside. I haven't worn them yet because I wanted to show you guys, and it's like really furry inside and really soft. I'm so excited to wear these. I got a little mini to go. Perfume, Tease Rubble, a little mini one, it's so cute. And then I got a little beauty blender, the black one. I like to use the black ones for setting powder and then the pink ones from Sephora for like the foundation, concealer, and whatnot. And this. I don't know what I'm going to do with this. I don't know if I'm going to use it or not. Because I don't know what I'm going to use it for. So I got this microphone. And literally, I was surprised that I got this because I don't know what I'm going to use it for. What am I going to use it for? But I really like the color that she picked out. It's really pretty. Like, the gold. It's like, I don't know. I really got to think what I'm going to use this for. I haven't used it yet. But, yeah. It's really pretty. Thing I got is Cookie Spice. This is perfume. It smells really good. It's from Pink. It really smells good. I rarely wear perfume, even though I have like a collection over here. But I don't know, I'm just not a perfume person, even though I have like a collection. And then I got a candy. I haven't eaten it yet. But let me know in the comments down below what your favorite candy is. I would like to know and try it out. And then I got these fluffy socks. I got another pair and I think another color. And I wore them already. My feet got cold. But the other ones are more longer, like knee-high socks. And these are like the ankle ones. They're very soft and fluffy. For gift cards, I got 2 Ultas. I love that store. I got Starbucks. And I got Amazon. I don't know what I'm going to buy it from Amazon. I have a couple things on there, but I forgot. How much is on here? Oh, 25. It's like right in the corner. This is a really soft and fluffy pillow. Oh my god, I love it. It is so freaking comfortable. I just like, it's kind of really hard to carry sometimes because it's like slippery to carry because it's like soft and furry. So I really like this pillow and it's my favorite color. I got 2 different blankets. One's like Victoria's Secret one and the other one I'm not sure. But yeah, I think that's about it. I feel like I'm missing something, but I have no idea what. I said money. Yeah, that's about it. Hope you guys had an awesome year. And you're ready for 2020, a new year, because I'm ready. This year sucked, and I'm ready for the next year to get going. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I will see you next year. Bye!